fiction and non-fiction. And the idea was to encourage young Somali writers to come abroad for the first time, because interestingly, those who participated and who won for the last 7 years were people who never wrote or published before. So they became, the funny thing, they won, and immediately the year after, or 2 years after, they published their first book. So it was a kind of encouragement, but well-obtained target, a well-reached target. So it was born with the book fair, and it's going just so 2 years ago, we noticed that it was the number of female writers were less than the men, and then we added a special session for women only. The funny thing is that it worked in the opposite, because of, out of the 6 prizes, 5 went to female writers. So it worked perfectly.